You're back, Junior Al Gorian. But why haven't you liked any of my Facebook messages? Unless... Of course. You're no normal human kid. It's you, Man Bear Pig! I have you now! Let us fight to the death!
Respect my kingly authority!
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming! You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change! Yeah! Ouch!
I hope you fucking die! God damn it! Smegma bather! Jizzy tubes out! Fucking goddamn shit! Fat bitch! Fuck me! Elephant walking shit sculpting shit face cockmaster! God damn it!
Orgasm. Protect the former sort of vice president. Hey. I'm hit. Gorgastic!
Just pick something already. Magic missile!
Medic!
Skip.
Your light. It's beautiful. Yeah.
Threat eliminated. Ouch. You're back, Junior Al Gorian. But why haven't you liked any of my Facebook messages? Unless... Of course. You're no normal human kid. It's you, Man Bear Pig! I have you now! Let us fight to the death!
To victory!
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming!
God damn it, no! What?
You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change! Yeah!
Thank you. Magic missile!
Oh!
Going down, bruh.
Hey! Gorgasm! Protect the former sort of vice president! So it's a standoff.
I hope you fucking fucking son of a bitch. Fuck you. Fucking goddamn hate you. Elephant walking ass greasing shit sculpting you asshole. Shit face cockmaster. Fuck that.
I can't die.
Yeah.
I was almost barely president.
Man down! I'm hit!
Looks like he pees in that corner over there.
My friend has it.
What can I do for you, new kid? Man, you showed that bacteria what a real hunter looks like. All right, looks like that bat sucked its last fruit. I can't wait to see what you kill next.
Thank you.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
Hey, you're that popular kid.
Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant? Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
Hey, what's up? To be honest, I hadn't really even noticed you had a nose.
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure. Oh, yes, that would look great on you. All right, go on through. Door to your right.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tom. Understand you're wanting some work done. Just have a seat right here. All right, just relax. This won't hurt a bit until I start, at which point it will hurt immensely. Here we go.
Oh, that looks nice. Big improvement. Come back if you ever need any more work done.
Did you get a haircut or something? You look different.
Back again, I see. Oh, yes, that would look great on you. All right, go on through. Door to your right.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tom. Understand you're wanting some work done. Just have a seat right here. All right, just relax. This won't hurt a bit until I start, at which point it will hurt immensely. Here we go.
Oh, that looks nice. Big improvement. Come back if you ever need any more work done.
Did you get a haircut or something? You look different.
Some mornings I wake up with a sore asshole. I must be sleeping on it, Bunny.
Thank you.
Oh, hell no. Want some of this?
Not exactly sure what you're asking. Nice, bruh.
Thank you. friend has a crush on you.
What can I do for you? That mouse was making us all look bad. In more ways than one, eh, Ned?
Speak for yourself.
I can't wait to see what you kill next.
Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
Dude, seriously, I think we fought enough guys already.
Ouch!
Lightning bolt!
Oh!
Some of this?
Ouch! Hee-haw! Oh! Ouch! Oh!
Magic missile!
Ouch!
Fuck you! God damn it! I hate you! I hope you fucking son of a bitch! Fucking goddamn fuck! Smegma bather! Jizzy tube shop! Elephant walking asshole fat bitch!
Fuck that! Oh, God! Help me!
Gwaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa Ouch! Roar!
See, new kid, that's
how you finally beat me!
auto station!
Durch eure Schule!
Your insides are rotten, bruh. Wow. Is that all you got, bruh? Nice, bruh. That's good. Someday I will teach you to do better. Jesus, you smell. Those ones hurt, huh?
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
What is this? The boys want us to play with them? I do owe you one. I can take you to the girls, but I don't think they'll be very willing to play with boys. Do you wish to speak to the girls now?
Has the floor. If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yeah, right away!
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, sparkle, Annie Nitz has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys. What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
That's hot.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that.
Something very big happened, and we must do something.
I know. I thought maybe he could help.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea.
Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland.
All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not. So, we're going to send Monica a Facebook page with your picture, then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood, and you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be, and see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right.
Do this task for us, and the girls will consider your request. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
Be on guard, douchebag, for the plots of girls have ends that no man can foresee.
Now that you have found Jesus, he will always be with you.
I gave Butters a sweet swirly one time in that bathroom. Any means necessary, douchebag. Kill if you have to.
We can play again later, right?
You won't find me next
time. I'll hit better next time.
Hiding is fun.
Oh, hi. You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced if you ask me. But hey, I've read a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck?
Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah! Now we know you're a two-faced bitch!
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends!
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake.
Have fun, you two-faced skank.
Guys, wait, please, come back!
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend? Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this. Fucking weak, dude. Pirating days are behind me now, thankfully.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Yeah,
girls want to thank you for your help. All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New Kid, we want to thank you for helping us determine whether or not Monica was a two-faced bitch. She really made us mad, but it turns out she couldn't have been the one spreading rumors about Allie Nelson going to the abortion clinic.
Yeah, so we made up.
You guys are the best.
You see, the thing is, Heidi Turner was supposed to put on the Facebook page that you were Bebe's boyfriend, but she didn't.
Because Heidi Turner is a two-faced bitch who says she likes me, then tries to stab me in the back.
Right, so we need to know if Heidi Turner is the two-faced bitch who's spreading rumors about Allie being spotted at the abortion clinic. But in order to do that, we need people to think you're a girl.
Makeover! Makeover!
To give you this to make it complete. You look all ready to go. Let's get to the quest. All right, new kid, get inside the abortion clinic and find the records room. Take a picture of all the records from the past week and text them to us. That will help us find out who the two-faced bitch is. I'm sure you can appreciate why none of us can do this.
If any of us are spotted in there, people might think we're sluts like Jessica Rodriguez.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Jessie!
Hi, Jessie!
What are you up to?
Oh, nothing. Just finding out which of our friends is a two-faced bitch.
Cool. We'll see you around.
Awesome!
Skank.
All right, now go in there and get to the records room. Find out if Jessie had an abortion.